you mean we're deploying? Alicia's been shot, remember?
An Imperial raiding party is approaching via a long path around eastern Nagyar. If they manage to hit us in the flank in the shape we're in now, things will get ugly.
It wouldn't kill the other side to show a bit of consideration.
The Nagyar battle hurt the militia just as badly as the rest of the Galleon army. It pains me to send you back out there now, but I need you to stop that raid. The enemy is approaching a refugee camp housing evacuees from border towns like Brule. I'd like you to secure the safety of that camp, in addition to halting the enemy.
May I ask how Alicia's condition is? We haven't seen her since she was hurt.
Sergeant Melchiot is still unconscious. Still no signs of waking up. You'll have to make do without her this time around. Good luck, Lieutenant. Lieutenant Gunther, are you listening?
Yes. Yes, Captain.
I know you're worried about her, but times like this are when the squad needs you most.
Yes, Captain.
I look forward to a favorable report. You're dismissed.
Hey, boss. What's the plan?
Right. Okay. Everybody, get yourselves ready. I'll do the same.
Welkin's taking this pretty hard, isn't he?
I just hope he doesn't let that gloom slow him down in the field.
All right. Let's go do this.
Here are details on the current operation.
The operation. I look forward to good news from you.
Defend the refugee camp! No one gets through! Squad 7, move out!
This place is one big patch of grass. Wish we had a good scout like Alicia.
You dumb lunk! Ixnay on mentioning Alicia. You trying to distract the boss?
Sorry. Just kind of slipped out.
Enemy sighted straight ahead. They appear to be advancing toward the refugee camp, sir.
Okay, Sevens. Don't let any of them through until the people in those camps can evacuate. Spot the approach routes they're likely to take and be there to greet them.
Enemy found! Ooh! I love playing you a full house!
Keep your eyes peeled out there.
Ooh! Found one! Here comes a bullet in the back!
Try to stay in the...
Will this work?
Put yourself in the enemy's blind spot.
Don't stray too far from the squad.
Fire! Leave it to me. I'm so gonna shoot.
Enemy unit neutralized.
Don't let a chance slip past you.
Got a vision here. Commencing attack.
Watch out for stray bullets. landing.
Try to time your shots carefully.
Here comes a...
damage minimal. Sustained.
Thank you. Man down. Everybody be careful.
Eliminate all enemy units.
Take it out, soldiers.
Out there.
This is an order! Brace up and get ready to defend yourself!
Just watch this!
Visibility's good. Almost too good.
This is an order! Destroying the target is your top priority!
Just watch this!
Operation complete. That's all of them. Everyone, you're all safe now. We've turned back the Imperial Raid. Still, this place could turn into a combat zone soon. Evacuate as soon as you can. I guess that takes care of this operation. Lion's Paw.
Hey, Mr. Soldier. Thanks for saving our lives.
No problem.
It's a lion's paw. That's my favorite flower. This girl from my orphanage told me about him. She liked him a lot, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and she was really good at cooking. I mean, soups, fish, even bread. I wish I could eat her bread right now. Good things always happened when she baked.
Lion's Paw? And bread? Was her name Alicia Melchiot?
Whoa! You know Alicia, mister?
Yeah, we're good friends.
Did you know she planted Lion's Paw seeds all around the orphanage and all over? When they bloomed, she'd jump up and down, cheering like crazy.
She did, huh? I didn't know that.
Hey! So do you know what lion's paw means in the language of flowers?
The language of... No, what does it mean?
It's supposed to mean unbending spirit. That's what Alicia told me the first day I was at the orphanage. I was crying a lot.
Unbending spirit.
She said lion's paw seeds are super light and get blowed all over, but they're real strong. Wherever they wind up, they just grow roots and turn into flowers there. I don't got a mom or dad anymore, but I'm gonna grow up into a flower just like that.
I'm sure you will.
So you should do like me, mister, and look at the lion's paws whenever you're feeling sad.
I'll do that. Thank you.
Sure. I gotta go now. See you later, mister.
Okay. See you later. Alicia, thank you. Everyone, I'm sorry. You shouldn't all have to suffer from my weakness.
You got that right. You had us worried there, boss.
Yeah, you owe us one. Big time. Be ready to pay up on that one someday.
Okay.
Then you're feeling better, huh?
Yeah, I am. Alicia, she cheered me up.
Alicia did, sir?
Yeah, from way back when. All this has helped me see just how important she really is to me. I've got to keep my head on straight so we'll be ready for her when she gets back.
Right on. Cheers to that, boss.
Squad's just not the same with the little missus gone.
Okay, Sevens. Alicia's waiting for us. Let's head back home to her.